it's me, as the Sasuke 125 here, back again with more Melty Blood Actress again, current code. So anyway, let's get started. Alright, so, like in the last few videos that I've recorded, I've done like this half right here, and I've already done some of the characters on this side. So, now, who's next for me to play? I might be thinking. Well, I'm gonna go as Red Arcueid, aka Berserker Arcueid, with vicious looking eyes. Or, she's basically similar to, like Orochi Yori from like KOF or Orochi Liana. And the KOF stands for King of Fighters. Oh yeah, and a little bit of context. Yori and like Liana have like some forms, Berserker mode forms that made them like really bloodthirsty and super strong and stuff. They were like the sub-bosses of that game, or the mid-boss, depending on, you know, whatever. But... And like, it was like in the game KO King of Fighters 97, if I remember correctly. I was more of a fan of the King of Fighters series, like, say, you know, post-Orochi Saga, like, the NES Saga. That was a really good era in KOF history. And then the Ash Saga, Tale of Ash Crimson. Sorry. But anyway. That's pretty much how Red Arcueid, what Red Arcueid is kind of similar to. I just love how she like grabs you one-handed and just tosses her opponent like trash. You know, I really like those moves in like shows or fighting games where they just pick the character up and just throw them like as if they were nothing. Alright, got her. Before she can get the jump on me. God damn it. You have nothing better to do. Well, you and me both. I'm just here playing a fighting game. Wow, that's 3 times I launched him into the air like that. Well, that's the second time I lost in this playthrough. But no matter. Damn. Now that's the third time. You can play a day. Oh, God damn it. He's right, this character is starting to become a lot more aggressive in each playthrough. But no matter. God damn it. I swear, Red Arcueid's heavy attack is like really damn slow for combo use. Facing Death of Osiris. Oh God. Damn, I guess my special move right there doesn't have a good enough reach to reach upward. Oh, that sucks. I guess I overestimated that. Oh well. But I'm not gonna give up. Round one. Fight. Oh. All right. That takes care of that. Yeah, laugh it up, Red Arcueid. You enjoy that victory. And goddamn, her teeth is really sharp. Although, nice figure, by the way. But yeah. That pretty much takes care of her run. Anyway, this is SSSasuke125 here, and thanks again for watching, and have a great one. Peace.